Hello dear kids, today we will do fun with a new number. Which number? Number 5.
5 apples, 5 trees, 5 tiny little buzzing bees, 5 tables, 5 chairs, 5 monkeys jumping over there, 5 candles, 5 flames, 5 smiley happy dancing dames.
Kids, let's count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are 5. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are 5 colors. Kids, now we will do tracing on number 5. Take any color and dip your finger, pointer finger in it. Parents will draw number 5 for you. Let's start tracing. Sleeping line, standing line, and curve around. Let's curve around. Again, sleeping line, standing line, curve around. Number 5 we have found. Do it 4-5 times like this. Kids, now we will do a clay activity. For this, take some clay, make a standing line of it, and we are going to start here. Put a sleeping line, then a straight line, say standing line, okay? Sleeping line, then standing line, one curve more. Put a curve here, okay? Make it long and long to make a curve. Like this. We will put a curve here.
So kids, it's so simple to make number 5 with clay. How we did it? Sleeping line, standing line, and curve. So try to make it. Thank you. Have a nice day.